My name is Thandolwakhe, Tembe. I'm from Swaziland, a country in Southern Africa. I'm studying at the University of New South Wales, and I've been doing a master's in public health and health management. One of the best things about studying in the University of New South Wales is the fact that it's a world-class university, and the staff and the lecturers are quite friendly, quite helpful in helping me to get the best out of my education. I have definitely built lots of networks for myself that will help me in the future. Among these are the students that I've been studying with here, who come from various countries and backgrounds, and also the lecturers as well, so that I may be able to use the networks in the future, and who knows, also for future study. Having an Australian degree at home is quite valuable. Australia is one of the top countries. The education system is quite high here and is quite respected all over the world, and also in my country. It will help me to get a higher paying employment, and also to contribute meaningfully to the development of my country. Yeah.